another one.
All right, here we are. We are currently live, and we just got the Karina's Care package from Kabam. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Kabam. I appreciate the care practice. It's looking mighty, mighty beautiful. I'm your host, Lefty Knox. How long do I hold a post? No? Okay. Anyway, and we're about to claim this, and we're about to have a little crystal opening because we have not done a crystal opening on the channel in a long time, and I gotta admit, I miss some doing crystal openings. So, let's see. I think we're gonna go... Let's see. Is there anything good over here we can open? I won't be opening up any 6-star features because I'm waiting until the feature crystal switches over. Let's see. What do we have over here? We got a 5-star awakening gem. Nope. I know y'all don't want to see that. We did get this, but I'm saving those. Anything else over here to open? Nope. Nothing else. So let's open these. Which one should I open? I guess I'll open top or bottom. To be honest, it doesn't really matter. I think I'll just open go with bottom. They have 6-star. Nope, that's the 5-star. Nope. That's the 6-star. Okay. We'll just claim this stuff. I'm battling 1 cent. What do you mean you're battling 1 cent? Anti-Venom? I would be cool with Anti-Venom. Green Goblin. What? Why? But chat, I'm live and my chat is just like, they're just over here wishing the best for me. White Mags. If I got a White Mags, yo, I might have to do a flip on stream. And we got a 3-star. You know what? I'm going to spin one more and then we'll pop in these guys. We're just going to pop them because who the heck cares? Nightcrawler? I wouldn't be mad. Oh, there's no 6-star, so I went for the wrong one. Oh my gosh, I should have gone for the 6-star one. They need to label these. I haven't seen a 6-star. 6-star. Always pop those. There we go. Popped them and we still didn't get a single. Single 5 or 6-star. Goodness gracious. Calling Herc. I already got Herc at 6200. Do I really need Herc at 6200? I mean, if he can go to 6400, that'll be interesting. Alright, so what are we opening next? Anything over here? Nothing over here. We could open these. I got 10 of these right here, guys. You know what? Screw it. We're opening these. And I don't think we're going to spin them. I told you, Kabam Zero isn't in here to help y'all today. I told you, my account has been Groot free since 2003. And there's no way that Kabam can give me a Groot right now. There's no way. It's physically impossible. I'm not opening up basic crystals on the 5 or 6-star level. So, yeah, that's dead. The Groot will not be coming to my account today. So, y'all can keep dreaming. Keep on keeping on. Actually, there is a way that Kabam could give it to me. If I roll over and give them my accounts, they will not be giving me a 6-star or 5-star Groot. But anyway, let's open up these 5-stars. Any predictions? You said his name. Doesn't mean he's coming to my account. I can say his name always once. Groot. He's not coming to the account. I told y'all. Look, oh, we can awake. Oh, I will take that. I will gladly take that. He's named Groot because he's great and a hoot to play with. Magic Multi. I'm going to give you the laugh track, but if I hear another joke like that again, one more game. We got CGR. I would gladly take that. Call now, 6-star Red Mags. Thank you, Strange Raven. I appreciate that. Oh, we got Gamora. I will gladly take a Gamora. Okay, guys, do you want me to try to get another Groot? Maybe I can try to get one more Groot. We'll open up a Cav Crystal. We'll only open up one, though. Who's in the Cavs today? 6-star Namor. Okay. We'll open up one. We're spinning out. This is Kabam's only way to give me a 6-star Groot. Only way. There's literally no other way Kabam can do it for me. There goes the Groot teammate. Groot. Okay, guys. Just accept it. My account is literally impervious to Groot right now. Kabam has tried their hardest to give me Groot. It's not possible. Told you. Groot's not coming to my account. Nice try. But we did get Namor. I would definitely take that. All right, guys, it's main event time. It's main event time, guys. I'm nervous. I'm legit nervous. Can we go to the location and let's see. That's not the location. What was I thinking? Let's see. Where is it at? These are some of the champions that I would like to get. Yeah. These are, especially this guy. White Max. I feel like, Kabam, I'm not asking too much. You know, if you want to do me a favor, right there. This, the favor is right there. Let's reach out and grab it. I'm bringing Clip-Clop. All right, guys. It's time to open up the featured crystal. I'm nervous, but we're going to try our best. And maybe I'll let y'all decide who I pick. Let's go in and go back out. Go in and go back out. And then we're going to go in one more time. Put in the spinner. Drum roll, please. I'm covering my eyes. I'm peeking a little bit. Actually, that's not bad. That is not bad. I'm thinking about more SIGs on Namor. I'm okay with that, to be honest. So, should I go with Namor? Groot Lives Matter. I told you, the other black man, Groot Lives. Groot is not coming to my account. My account is immune to Groot. Stop with the Grootness. What about the meme account? I can open up stuff on there if y'all want. I could select a new champion. Gwynpool. Everyone's saying Gwynpool. Okay, we'll go with Gwynpool then. We'll go with Gwynpool. I'm not mad with Gwynpool. Everyone was saying Gwynpool. We went with Gwynpool. Clip-Clop, can you sit right here for me? Yeah, I'm okay with that opening. I'm perfectly fine with that opening. Gwynpool, we're happy with it. But now I'm in a conundrum, so not because I got to open. I got this and overflow. Oh man. But we don't look. I'm gonna put out a rank up video. So, like I always say, you guys stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Goodbye.